disappointed as
well? I think they're disappointed because, I mean, from day one, as soon as we lost to St. Francis last year, we've had the motto 11-11-11. And that was not to, not just to be in the NEC in the semi-final or the final, but to be playing the first round of the NCAA, which is next week. We've massively underachieved. There's no way around it. We've dominated games and we've let teams off the hook and we've lost in the most bizarre circumstances, even allowing for the injuries. I'm not going to shape it anyway, but massive disappointment and underachievement. We fully expected to be in the final, competing for the championship, competing for the league title, and to be where we are with the players and the depth and the talent that we have is, yeah, we've had misfortune, but not enough to sort of say that the games that we've been in, even today, played well in the first half and did a lot of things, but we still didn't, this game should have been comfortably over 3-0, 4-0, and it wasn't. And then we allowed them in, we allowed the motion to come back in the second half. It was pedestrian, but, a win's a win, and at the end of the day, we'll just take that.
Well, once again, congratulations on the victory, and good luck.
Okay.
Looking forward, and good luck next season.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Of the season.
Yeah, it's a big one.
How did that feel, getting the shutout on senior day here?
It felt really great. We've lost a couple of shutouts this year, so, might as well go out with a bang in the last one and get a shutout. So it was nice. My defenders played well, and, we kept it together. They're a tough team. They're physical. I got run into a few times. I kind of got beat up. But, we all kept together as a team, and, we got the win as a team. So.
And the two goals were called back during that game, those two plays right at the goal line. What happened on those two plays that caused it to be a 2-0 game instead of 2-2?
Well, on both, I had players grabbing me, dragging me down. On the first one, I got a hand to it, but, my legs were taken out from under me. So it was a rightful call. I was looking for the call as well. And on the second one, the ball was in my hands and they dragged me down. So I dropped it because I had no momentum going through it. And, the ref protected me. That's the first time this year that that's happened. So I was very grateful. It was nice.
Well, I think everybody on your roster felt a little part of the jersey at some point during the game.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
And Coach said that you guys expected to be in the NEC playoffs and going forward for the first time. How do you guys think you did compared to that, though?
Well, this year, it was a little bit of a letdown. We had a few glitches in our row. We didn't click together as nicely as you would have liked. We're the most individually talented team that's ever been. Yeah. But as a team on the field, we missed a bunch of chances at forward since score. I didn't help not either. I didn't really have any shutouts. So, over a 90-minute game, there's a bunch of shots, and you can't save every one. But after a while, it just got frustrating. So, we're looking forward to next year. I'll be back next year. I had a red shirt my sophomore year. So we're looking forward, from day one tomorrow. And, even right now, based on the talk to the returners. So we're looking forward to next year and hopefully, get a better team chemistry and, come back and get an NEC championship like we deserve. So.
Well, congratulations on the victory and good luck.
Thank you.
And hopefully we'll see a NEC championship for the women's soccer team.
That's right. Thank you.